Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your name?
My full name is Siddharth Balhara.
Where are you from?
Ma'am, I live in Gurugram, which is a northern western city of Haryana in India.
Do you work or study?
Ma'am, I have recently completed my graduation from BCom in International Accounting and Finance from Ansal University, which is in Gurugram, and nowadays I am preparing for my further studies.
Do you live in an apartment or house?
Ma'am, I live in a house which is a three-story house. I live in a ground floor with my family, and on the first floor and on the second floor, there are two families that are separate from my family, but they are on rent. And in front of my house, there is a beautiful garden in which my mother used to plant trees on every weekend. And on the back side of my house, there is a small swimming pool in which my father, my brother and I swim each and every morning at 6 a.m. so that we can make ourselves very relaxed.
Okay. Do you like your house?
Yes, ma'am. I like my house a lot because it is a beautiful house which possesses all the qualities that a person wants to have. For instance, there is a home theater. We can have an experience of the cinema hall at this time, especially during COVID-19, because all the cinema halls are closed. Whenever my father and I want to watch any Hollywood movie, we go to that particular room and switch on the theater that we have. And it is very good because it has all the qualities and it gives us a feeling of royal family.
What kind of house would you like to have in the future?
Ma'am, if I get an opportunity to build my own house in the future, I will be building a bungalow in which there will be a garden because I like to plant so many trees since I am very much conscious towards my environment. Moreover, I want to have a particular helipad, although it will not be feasible during this age, but in future I will be earning so much and I would like to have all the qualities that a person wants to have in the royal family.
Let's talk about traveling. Do you like to travel?
Since my childhood, I have been an avid traveler. Whenever I get an opportunity, I like to travel to different cities in my nation. Moreover, I go to places that are surrounded by mountains, which are small cities in the state of Himachal Pradesh, and for some excursions as well, because I feel very much motivated. And there is only one reason behind trips, because I feel exhausted and bored, and I like to click some stupendous pictures of different places while I'm there.
Okay, where do you usually go?
I usually go to places that are surrounded by mountains because the view from the hotel that I will be living out there is very ecstatic and the serene environment pleases me a lot. I click some beautiful pictures that I click my DSLR camera because I am a good photographer as well. And I like to post all these pictures on my social media accounts.
What was the longest trip you ever took?
The longest trip of my life was a trip to the United Kingdom, which is a very beautiful country. When I was in my second year of graduation, I got an opportunity to visit this country because of the internship that I was provided, and I worked as an apprentice in that nation for 3 months. I lived alone and I made some good friends over there, and the people from this country are very polite. They are very laborious as well, and they always helped me whenever I faced any difficulty.
Do you use high-tech gadgets on your trip?
Definitely, I do use different types of gadgets since this is a country as well as the whole world is surrounded by different types of technological gadgets. For instance, I have been using a MacBook for the past 5 years, and I can make different types of presentations which I require in each and every day because I'm studying as well as working as an employee in my country.
What is your opinion about modern technology?
As far as I am concerned, people who are using different types of gadgets are not able to interact with each other. For instance, people are using WhatsApp, Instagram account, and they like to have some video calls on their mobile phones only. And due to this reason, they do not like to indulge themselves in person meetings, and they just sit at their homes and make their body feel relaxed, because I guess this is the best time to reach to each other without meeting in person.
Do you think technology will affect our lives more in future?
Yes, I do believe that maybe technology in the future will affect our life in a very severe way, because Nowadays, a lot of people are not going for trips and they just like to go and watch some episodes or movies on Amazon or Netflix account, and they do not like to go to beautiful places. And due to this reason, their body gets stuck at a particular time and they become more and more older, more and more old during their age time.
What kind of technology would you like to see in the future?
I would like to see a technology in which cars are flying, because nowadays a lot of people are not able to go from one city to another city due to the congestion of different areas. Roads have become so congested that people get stuck into the traffic and they are not able to reach either to their offices or to their schools or colleges, wherever they want to go. But if flying cars come in the future, they will be directly able to reach to another city within a fraction of a second.
Okay, let's talk about concentrating on something. What disturbs your concentration?
Whenever I study, I have two siblings and they are very much disturbing towards me, and because they are mischievous, they are always trying to irritate me. Whenever I do not fulfill their wishes, they always try to tease me, sometimes bullying me by saying my parents, my elder brother is beating me. So at that time, I feel very much irritating. Moreover, distractions like social media accounts, Amazon, because whenever I study or I have some work, notifications come on my phone. And due to this reason, I'm not able to properly concentrate on the work that I'm doing at that time.
Let's talk about sports. Do you think children should play sports regularly?
Yes, I do believe that sports play a vital role in an individual's life, especially people who are below the age of 10. They should indulge themselves in playing different types of sports because it will give them an opportunity to keep their body fit, and moreover, they will receive vitamin D since they will be standing in front in the ground for long hours, and it will be very much beneficial for them. And who knows, in the future, they will have a career in a sport in which they are very much keen to go.
What was your favorite sport when you were young?
My favorite sport was table tennis, and I had also played district level as well as state championship in this sport. But I was not able to go further on due to my studies and due to the pressure that I was having at that time from my family. But if given an opportunity in future, I will be definitely teaching this sport to each and every individual of my nation, as this sport is not very much famous in my country.
What kind of exercises do you do?
I go to a gym which is in the vicinity of my house, and at 6 a.m. in the morning, I like to do some regular exercises such as 10 push-ups, pull-ups, as well as picking up dumbbells and all the things that are provided by the trainer of the gym. Moreover, I have to follow a strict diet so that I can keep the body fit in which I want to.
What kind of exercises are popular in your country?
There are various types of exercises that are very much famous among individuals in my nation, but the two major exercises that I would like to talk about is pull-ups, because it doesn't require any equipment. People can do this exercise either at their homes or at their gyms. Moreover, another exercise is picking up the dumbbells. People can just go to a market, go to a shop and buy these dumbbells and pick up it and do the exercise at their homes with full comfortability.
All right, in this part two, I will give you a 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Describe a barbecue party that you went to recently. Please say when and where it was, what the party was, whether or not you liked the party and why. You have 1 minute to prepare.
Parties play a vital role in an individual's life because it gives them an opportunity to become an extrovert person and to socialize with other individuals. So here I would like to talk about a party in which I went. It was one of my friend's paternal grandfather's birthday party, and I went to this party approximately 3 months ago from now. It was in Rohtak, which is also my hometown, and it was a farmhouse. So all the facilities that were available over there were very great. So in the barbecue, there were so many items that I had an opportunity to eat each and every item, and the food was delectable. People who went to this party were always praising to my best friend and they said that this was the one of the best birthday parties they had ever experienced in their lives. So when the party started, we started playing some games in which we asked the grandfather to come and play and indulge himself in playing these games. Initially, he didn't feel very confident since he's a timid guy and he was reluctant towards this. But once he was feeling very great, he was indulging himself in each and every game. After the games, we decided to dance and the food was ready. So in the barbecue, we also got an opportunity to hold the sticks by our own, and we put all the potatoes and as well as onions in that stick and we roasted it for 5 to 10 minutes. After eating all those things, we felt great and we got an opportunity to taste such a great dish because all the chefs that were invited by my friend was from different nations. So they possessed a quality of good experience in the culinary things, and they had a prior experience in the field of cooking, and they also did their hotel management from some prominent universities. I liked the party a lot because I was with my friends, as well as I got an opportunity to meet one of my best friends' paternal grandfather, and he possessed lots of qualities because he passed 2 months ago due to COVID-19, but at that time he was a retired army officer. And he told about his experience in army. I was having great fun. I asked about the opportunities that I can get from army because at that time I was very keen to serve my country, but I didn't get that opportunity since I was not able to clear the exam. In future, whenever I will be getting the same opportunity to attend a similar barbecue party, I will be definitely going for it. But this time I will be attending this party with my friend, family members, since they have not experienced a barbecue party ever before.
All right, now in part 3, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Would you like to host such a party?
Yes, definitely. If given an opportunity to me, I will be definitely hosting such a party because I want to do it for my paternal grandfather only, because he loves me a lot and he supports me a lot throughout of my journey. Whenever I have to go for a trip, I always ask his permission, since he is the most elder person in my house and all the major decisions are taken by him. So I would like to host such a party for him.
Where would you like to have another barbecue party?
This time I will be going for an area which is surrounded by mountains, because having such experience in such a city will be great for me, since I will be holding the food on my one hand and I will be seeing the view from the hotel. I will be feeling very relaxed and the view will be tranquil, and the tranquil environment will be very much great for me.
Do you prefer to cook meat or fish on a barbecue and why?
I will go for fish because since my childhood I have a zeal to go for fishing, and I like to indulge myself in eating different types of fish that are available in the world. And due to this reason, I always go for fish, and especially in the season of winter, because the taste that comes in this particular season is very tasty and it's very great for me because it gives me an opportunity to have all the vitamins in one food only.
All right, this is the end of your speech. Okay, now I would like to give you your feedback. You need to speak more in follow-up as well as in the introduction question. But in cue card, you spoke well for 2 minutes. That's good. Try to be yourself. Try, you know, practice more. And I think you can easily score 6.5 or 7 in first go only. For this speaking test, I'm giving you band 6.5.
Okay.
Fine. But you can score more with little bit practice.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.